Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, the Reggae Girls are minutes away from earning a spot in the final round of CONCACAF World Cup qualifiers. And Jamaica's senior men and women's hockey teams hunt a spot to CAC games.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have all the details after the break.